I think one of the things that we must avoid is sort of a poppy Stalinism. You know, you shouldn't, people should be allowed to do what they want to do, remembering their ways. I think that certainly members of the armed forces will always wear their poppies, and they are heartened by members of the public that wear theirs. I don't think it means that that's necessarily a sign of disrespect or a lack of people doing their own sort of commemoration or remembrance in their own ways.